Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I mistakenly thought that I had started recording, but did not. So we've done a level 1 security mission.
Warp drive active.
To get our skilling spree points. Got a fair amount of loot, nothing especially valuable.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And so, once we turn this in, this will unload. Sell a few more things. What usually sells? That seems. Did catch up. Okay. All right, what else are we doing? We've got no jobs. So we need isogen. What are we looking at? Let's see. 69, 27. Okay. Right. Okay. So we will drop this off. Get that job going.
Drive active.
And then we'll head out into faction warfare space.
Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, what do we have? Let's go ahead and
warp drive active.
Visit this here. Let's see what we're working on. Still small projectiles. Oh, but that'll be done tomorrow. So that'll be cool. Then we'll get to the part where we debate whether it's better to
warp drive active.
Use the more expensive gear. Maybe increase our chances of survival, or stick with the cheap gear so it doesn't cost us much when we die.
Docking permission requested.
Right, what did I do? Oh.
Docking request accepted.
That's not what I wanted. Well.
Warp drive active.
If I survive this, then maybe I'll dock up in there and see about doing that security mission for my skill link spree points tomorrow. There we go. That's what I meant to do.
Warp drive active.
All right, so 10 minutes it is. Not seeing any orange over here, so we're probably safe for now. Interesting that it shows the Republic frigate as red. I would think it would be blue. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Oh, he's coming for me. Well, that was short.
Docking permission requested. Docking request denied.
Yeah, I gotta wait for that to finish doing its thing. Alright.
Warp drive active.
So, let's see. What did I fail to do there? I failed to actually target him. I'm not really sure how that worked out. He was definitely doing way more damage than I could handle, though, so I don't know that would have changed much of anything if I had targeted him first or sooner.
Active.
I think what I might try to do tomorrow is set myself up in a probe and see if I can do the scanning. See if I can find the Republic data site. Get the stuff. Try and see how that works.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Do you have a probe? I've also got an Imicus. Burst. SMGF means good fight, which is very kind of him to say if it was directed at me. Certainly not earned. Alright, again, let's go for the platinum insurance, as we're almost definitely going to lose this ship. So, so what's it got in here? Probe scanners. Let's get rid of that. X. So let's let's put a little tank on this guy, shall we? It's weird that those are so cheap. And let's see. Just a spectrum. Control. It's a good idea if you can afford it. Okay, so let's move that. That's a problem. So if we ditch the salvager, we got power. But of course leaves one of those. We go, let's see, engineering. Router. Starting to get expensive though. Plus that reduces our scanning strength. Attention, increases our drone control range, I believe. It's our targeting is out to 37 kilometers. Drone control is 35. Puts it up to 55. I don't think that's a big deal for us though. Let's see, automated target system. That's what I thought. Let's see. Oh, do we not have rocket scale? I feel like if we were gonna put a gun on here, it would have to be... long range. Yeah, not seeing anything that really makes sense. We do, though, need some nanite repair paste. It's as much as we're likely to be able to use, so... let's say... save that. 3.3 million is kind of a lot. Oh, is that one of them? All right, so Auxiliary capacitor rig. Probably, let's see. So, I'm thinking power grid management will probably mean we don't need the the rig anymore. So, let's see, I'm guessing the problem was that would put us above our skill points here. I don't know. I guess we'll see how that works in about a month. Yeah, well, I don't know. All right, so anyway, so most of our cost is, so this guy, the cap booster, and damage control, and the compact multispectrum. So those four combined are about 2 million. Which, so without those, we'd be at, what, 1.5 million-ish. Well, we shall try to be a little more cautious with this ship than we have been with our other ones. Does it only hold? All right. So yeah, I think that'll be it for us today. Oh, almost forgot. We can't go out stock if we don't have to. All right. So yeah. Until next time, have a good one.